Your community deserves an organized space to connect and share. With activity topics, you can bring structure to your activity feed, keeping discussions focused and help members find what they care about faster. Best of all, this feature works on both BuddyBoss web platform and the BuddyBoss app. From the WordPress dashboard, go to BuddyBoss Settings Activity. Scroll down to the Activity Topics section. Check Enable Topics and click Save Settings. Want to make sure every post includes a topic? Just click the checkbox labeled Topic Required. Once topics are enabled, you'll be able to add up to 20 new topics. Enter a unique topic name and choose who can use it. Anybody or admins and group owners, and then click Confirm. To edit or delete a topic, click the ellipsis icon next to the topic name. From there, you can rename it, change permissions, or remove it entirely. Please note that when attempting to delete a topic, a pop-up will appear prompting you to select a replacement topic for existing posts. This ensures that the feed remains properly categorized. Once a new topic is selected, the original topic will be deleted and its associated posts will be reassigned accordingly. However, if you choose to delete a topic without assigning the new posts to a new one, all related posts will become uncategorized. If you want to use topics inside your group feeds, click this to enable topics for groups. Please note that this is a BuddyBoss Platform Pro feature. You'll have three options. Let groups only use the global activity topics you created, allow group organizers to create their own topics, or allow both. Choose the option that best fits your community, then click Save Settings. Now, let's switch to the front end to see how activity topics looks in action. When you go to your activity feed, you'll see the topics that we've just set up. You can filter by all posts or drill down into specific topics. Let's create a new post. Since in the settings, we made topics mandatory, I can't post until I choose one from the dropdown. I'll pick a topic and now click Post. Now, let's see how this looks inside a group. For group organizers, you can go to Manage Topics. Here, you can add up to 20 topics, edit or delete topics. You'll also get to choose who can use them: all group members, organizers and moderators, or organizers only. Then confirm your settings. Let's select a topic from the dropdown. Set it to all group members and then click Confirm. To add a new one for your group, just type the name of your topic and you'll see an option to create a new topic. Select who can post using the topic, then click Confirm. Keep in mind that global topics added to a group can only be removed, but they cannot be deleted. Only a site admin can permanently delete them from the backend. And you can only edit the posting permission of a global activity topic that is added as a group topic. And there we have it. Activity topics are a simple yet effective way to keep your community organized, filter conversation interests, and make content easier to find. You stay in control and your members stay on topic. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.